Remember Mary Bennet?
You know, from Pride and Prejudice. She was the really annoying one. Like, literally, she had no plot except she was annoying.
Well, this book is all about her.
She goes to a mysterious mansion. She solves a crime. I don't really know who this is for, except me. This book is for me.